Hi, Tom here with the Armada T-Haul. Gonna give this 4 out of 5. This is for your pure park rider. It's really buttery, super lightweight. It is slightly directional, so it's got a lot of stability, but it also skis switch very well. Sidewall underfoot gives it solid edge hold, so you're gonna be able to carve up the lip of a jump real easily. Not the best outside of the park due to how soft it is, but it's a really, really good ski for that pure park rider.